first you're going to take this white color and you're going to use that to highlight underneath your eyebrow. And then you're going to take this dark blue color and just use that all over your top lid. You're going to take this dark purple color and just use that within the crease of your eye just above the blue. And then from there, you're going to want to blend it upwards towards your brow bone in a dome shape. And then with that same purple, you're just going to get an angled brush and use that to underline your bottom lash line. And then taking a turquoise pencil liner or even just a regular blue one, you're just going to use that to line your waterline. And then taking a liquid liner, I'm using one by Rimmel London, you're going to do a thick line on your top lid, taking it all the way into your inner corner. And for this look, you're going to want to do a relatively long wing on the side. And then you're going to take a mascara. I'm using Falsies by Maybelline. And you're just going to do your top and bottom lash line. Then I'm taking these fake lashes. These ones are long with shorter crisscross lashes in the middle. This is just going to create more of a monster look. And once you've done that, you're finished.